showing you guys Hugglepuff's house and setup. I'm so excited to share this video with you, so let's go and get started. So over here in this area, you can see there's a few boxes and bags. So here I store some food dishes in here and some other little things. Then just in here is a mix. We then have his bowl. It's just a transparent bowl and I think it's so cool. We have the Carefresh Colors Confetti. This has purples, pinks, blues and yellow. And I just have tissue because you never know when you're going to need it, and I use it for bedding. So as you can see here, I do not have a normal cage set up. I have two different cages that are connected. I have a bin cage and a normal medium sized Pets at Home cage here. The bin cage I made by cutting out a little circle shape over here. Then with some felt, I hot glued gunned it down and then made a little ladder which I will be fixing in the future. When we open up the bin cage, I will give you an inside view. So this little thing here, I say wasn't in the best condition, which it isn't. I do need to fix it. My mum is going to help me someday. This little tin, which I have just stuffed with tissue, and he has obviously moved a chew inside there. I then have this other banana chew, flying saucer, DIY tunnel, which he has obviously stuffed again. All I have for in here. Here he just has the pink Carefresh colours. As you can see, he has a bendy bridge, which I do change up often into all different shapes. He has this strawberry hide beside this grape chew. He has his feeding area with his water bottle and his food bowl. We have this level that comes with his own little bridge or ladder. Then we have two little carrot chews. We have this one that is made out of wire and this one that is an actual chew. Beneath that level is his litter tray. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up and leave any other requests in the comments below. Love you guys, bye. My bike got to the